Just before recording this address, I spoke with the new British Prime Minister, Rishi Sunak. I believe that the partnership between our countries and the already traditional British leadership in the defence of democracy and freedom will continue to strengthen. Ukraine and Britain have achieved the best relations so far, but there is still potential to increase our cooperation to bring more benefits to our societies. I invited the Prime Minister to visit Ukraine.